Okay, so I'll give a topic to you, and you'll get 1 minute time to think about the topic. And after that, when I tell you, you have to speak on the topic for 2 minutes, followed by a small discussion.
Sure.
Okay, here's the topic. Your time starts now. Start.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving me such a nice topic to speak about the decision which I took in my life. There are some decisions, some point of life with such decisions which are very relevant to our future and makes a lot of improvement or maybe degrade our upcoming life. So I took a decision of changing the job. The first day I got a job, I got it in the Jaipur itself. So I did the job for the first pay. I find it very good because that was not in synchronization with the needs which I was looking for. In the field where I studied, that was not in line with those studies. So that was somewhere in the field of marketing, but I didn't like that. So while turning home on the same day, I thought I should meet one of my friends. I went to that office. He offered me a job lesser than I started with a very basic level. The first job which I got, that was 13,000 years back. But when I was returning home, I met my friend. He offered me a job in only the half price of that is at 7,000 to 8,000. So, but that was meeting my needs actually. So I thought I will leave that job which is paying me higher, but not in synchronization with my needs and wants. I left that, and from the very next day I joined the second one, which was paying me lesser, but that was in line with my caliber, with synchronization with my needs and wants. So I left that. I was very happy after leaving that job, and I joined the second one. Then I started ameliorating myself day by day. I improved myself a lot. I did wonderful job in that.
Let's have a small discussion on the same what you're talking, and I'll go with the same. What was the first thing stuck on your mind when you wanted the job that time?
I was stunned, actually. What kind of job I got.
And you too young that time to decide?
Because that time I was unemployed. I was not having nothing in my hand. I left my house. I came down to Jaipur itself. I was married, I was having responsibility of my wife with me, she was also not working at that time. So only one thing I was having in my mind, I need to make some money.
You have to work.
I have to work.
So the decision which you took that time, it was very difficult. One to another, as you said, one side you're getting more money, but your friend has suggested to come back to a place where you can get lesser, but it makes you more satisfied. That means you could sacrifice money for joy. You said that right?
Yes. See, the thing was, when I was having no money in my hand, but fortunately my wife got the job after a few days from me. So when I joined that job, I thought, yes, money is fine, but I need to be satisfied with my job perspective. I need to work somewhere which will give me satisfaction.
So in this, what makes you actually happy? And what makes you actually stressed? I want to know these both things.
See, my job perspective is precisely the job which I got, the work volume, the stuff of the work which I got in my second.
You want to say the nature of the work?
Yes.
And the quantum of work.
Quantum of work as well as
the nature,
the nature of the work. Because I am keen interested in IT field or in the field of electronics. So I got the same kind of job which was giving me an opportunity to work with in the field of electronics and communication.
All right.
So that was the most satisfying part.
No, that leave that part. I'm not talking specifically or categorically about that job. You switched over and left. What I'm asking is, what makes you happy and what makes you stressed in life?
In overall perspective,
yes, yes,
of life, nothing can stress me because I'm a very confident person. Whatever I do it with very confidence and faith in that, so nothing can.
That means you're telling that way, person can be happy even if the person undergoes strenuous, any kind of pressure on him. If he wants,
of course
he can come out of that.
Of course he can be.
I hear a situation, you have to tell me, will you be stressed that time? Won't you be stressed that time?
Yes.
Let me go back to that way. You are working in a different country. I mean, it's the same way. It's an assumption I'm talking about. You have the particular place where suddenly a natural calamity is just imagine. You lost your home there. Your family is back in your country. You are living there. They have no idea about the connectivity. Where are you located? Which place you are working? Everything, no connectivity. That particular time, you are in extreme, you know, I would say sheer. You are impatient. You're anxious. You're extremely nervous, confused, and you want to tell your family. You are safe. But there is no accessibility that you can contact them. 5-6 days are over. I want to ask you, will you be stressed that time?
Yes, of course. Because my family is a foremost thing for me. And they need to know what I am.
You need the dire need, right? The absolute need for that.
Yes. So they are.
So you're contradicting here what you said earlier, that you won't be stressed in situation.
I am stressed just because I want to communicate them. But
whatever the reason, you're contradicting your idea.
But I'm in stress just because of the reason what my family would be thinking about me.
Whatever the reason.
Because they are stressed, so in turn I will be stressed.
So if your family is stressed, you'll be stressed.
Yes.
But you said a few seconds ago, nothing can make you stressed.
We were talking about the job description.
No, that I left that time. I asked you about overall the life, in general, the life, what makes you stressed. You reply, nothing makes
sense. As on date, nothing has happened like that.
No, I'm giving a situation. Situation number two, I'm giving.
So in that case, of course,
that is that part is over. Situation number two, in our country itself, in our home itself. If at all a situation happens, that a financial crisis happens, in your family, in you, maybe job, whatever the amount you make, maybe any amount, any I don't put a particular slab on that. Family needs immediate concern. Family, your family also needs immediately financial support. You are not able to do that. So, will you be stressed that time?
Yes, of course. That makes me stressful a lot. But in that case, I have already made up some plans which will not let that position, let the condition.
Because of your confidence?
Yes.
That you could do it, you can
because
overcome that.
Because of my confidence, because this situation can come to anyone. This kind of situation. The money making situation, he is not able to make some money, or maybe the person is not having any job in hand. So a person should always be ready with the backup plan which will help you in the rainy days.
And the decision which you took, you found it was correct, or it was that time?
Which one?
The job which was you have chosen, and after the friend call come back.
I'm continuing in the same field.
Alright.
Since that day, I joined the first job. I liked that because that was
all right, wonderful. Why do you like to build a role?
Just for a better career perspective, for global opportunities basically. The thing is, whatever innovations are happening, the kind of opportunity one is getting in the field of research and development to do something better for the nation and for the mankind. I do not want to die like that only. I want the way I will go from the earth. The person should know me, yes, that was the person who did something or the other for his country. So that kind of work I want to do in my own field of communication. I want to do some kind of innovation, and that kind of opportunity I'm not getting in India. That's why I want to pursue.
One last question. What would you prefer more, EQ or IQ?
I didn't get that point actually. What's EQ?
The emotional quotient and intelligent quotient. What would you prefer more in life? Overall, maybe profession, maybe life, family, friendship, all sectors, all fields. I'm cumulatively asking that. So what would you prefer more?
Being an emotional kind of person, as well as I have a good sense of intelligence also. So I like.
But still, what do you prefer? 59, 52, one side?
It's nothing like that. Both are equally important perspective of life.
You place it 50-50.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Adrian. Nice talking to you.
Thanks.
All the best.